everybody. Welcome to the Hit Parade and welcome to Infinity and Beyond. This is a hitless protection break. What that means is going to be the full case. We're going to do 10 boxes, PYT style. If your team gets a hit, only auto or relic, not counting those numbered inserts. You didn't even think about it. A 101, probably going to have to count that as a hit. But not to 8. Well, either way. Your team goes hitless, does not get one of those. We're then going to do the last 5 boxes as a random teams. This should be fairly complicated enough to do. And then we'll do Spectra right after that. Yeah, something I didn't think about is a 101 base card. Well, that's only 2 variations then, an 8 of 8 or a 1 of 1. Bergie has spoken, so it shall be. And that is on base. Okay. This is who everybody has. I'm going to sort it by your name so you can get a quick look. And I'm going to sort it by team so that I can see a little bit better. But take a look at that. Let me slide my viewing system over slightly. That's good. Everybody remember everybody that they've got? Hopefully. Maybe. You really don't need luck. You've got me, right? That is infinite. Yeah, that's infinite hits. Okay. Now, just so that it's going to be quicker to go through it that way. That's going to bother me. Whatever. Spectra will be a straight random. So. I'm going to take these back 5. That is going hitless random. Right now, I don't even know. All I know is that the list is correct, but I don't know. I'm going to ask nicely that somebody go buy themselves a Prism team for their lady. Don't buy it for yourself this time. Do something for your loved one, you know. Later on, you can snuggle up in bed and be like, baby, I bought you the magic in a Prism Hobby Break. Not only did I get the magic, I also got the Timberwolves because they were being random. They didn't allow somebody just to snipe them out of the store. And you know what I got you? I got you Hot Hot Heat. And you know what I'm going to ask in exchange for those, for that Hot Hot Heat? More Hot Hot Heat from you. And then she's going to give it to you because she's going to be like, oh my God, that's incredible that you did that for me. Thank you. And you're killing 2 birds with 1 stone. You're getting hot cards for yourself. And you're going to have your lady all impressed with you. Prism, because it is shiny, has that effect on the ladies. More so than any other product. Okay. I don't know if the mouse is going to work over here, but let's find out. All right, we're going to start off base Kurt Warner. Again, not counting towards anything. Ben Roethlisberger, Steelers. The cards are very sharp. 75 out of 88. That is Eddie Lacy, and not counting the, again, ones above 25, according to this in accordance with Berge's ruling. First team off the board, 57 out of 88. It is going to be the Rams. Pharaoh Cooper. Let's see if I can. The mouse in the warp is black. May I just do this at the end of each box to make things easier? 260 out of 288, the team that you knew 100% was going to go off the board, Miami Dolphins. Dual, Kenyon Drake and Eliante Carew. 176 out of 288. Sorry Rams or Eagles. But you are not going to be involved in the five-box random teams because you are walking away with a Carson Wentz on Metal Auto, a card from Infinity. It's a good card. All right, so that is Eagles. And the Dolphins. Wait, I didn't sort this one. I'm retarded. I'm not even looking at the right infinity. Good lord, dude. All right. This one. Rams. Eagles and Dolphins. Sweet sassy molassy. Next box. I get your case of origins if you want. I got a couple, 2, 3, 4, 5. Vikings, Fran Tarkenton. Jamal Charles, Chiefs. More Eagles. Fancy action at 149. It's Carson Wentz. When you see this in person, you are going to lose your mind. Straight lose it. Because it's super nice. 19 out of 88. Rams already off the board. This does not hurt them. Jared Goff, duel. W's coming out. I'd have to look. I don't even know for sure. 122 out of 288. It is Green Bay Packers. It is James Stark Auto. I can definitely find out. And congratulations. If somebody can tell me who this guy plays for, Artie Burns. A rookie auto, Artie Burns. Poopy Burns. I don't know. Right. The Rams were already off. The Packers. No mas. All right. I just pull up a checklist. Carpet Burns. That would be a better one. That would be a better one. Oh, come on, man. I'm just going to pull it up myself and do this. It's probably better. This is Infinity, right? What the shit did I click on? Of course, I clicked on Spectrum. I know. But now it's... Now I have to just do it myself because I've just worked myself up into a frenzy of redonkulousness. Steelers. Ay, 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 man. Poopy Burns. No more redemptions. I don't need trouble. Chargers. LaDainian Tomlinson. I'm going to keep these all separate. Buffalo Bills. Tyrod Taylor. Atlanta Falcons. Austin Hooper. The always popular out of 288 Miami Dolphins. Leonte Carew. Already know are gone. Out of 288, the Chiefs. Kevin Hogan, Saint Amas. Well, Big Hebs, I'm pretty sure that my wife is asleep right now, so I heart her too. What is this number out of 88? Myriad Marks for the Tony Romo. Tony Romo. Is that just the wine talk? The wine and Taco Bell talking, though, Big Hebs? Because I know that makes me happy. 56 out of 88 for the Oilers. Warren Moon. Not. Oh, well, that's nice. Okay. Oilers are going to the Titans. The Cowboys are coming off with a pretty decent Romo card, even. And the Chiefs. Say no more. So far, so good. I'm sorry. It's per the 1996 Phoenix, Arizona convention that we have to do it. Yeah, I already tried to play that game with some college stuff, and it went poorly. Raiders, Charles Woodson, Phillip Rivers, Chargers. Derek Brooks, Buccaneers to 88. We are going to lose the Browns after this one. It's a triple. Corey Coleman, Cody Kessler, and Ricardo Lewis. All three of the big boys. What's that about? Out of 388, Minnesota Vikings coming off the board with the auto of Mackenzie Alexander. And we laughed a little bit about this one the other day. Out of 288 for the New York Giants, Yetittle. A Yetittle auto. Triple is nice. Infinity does have some good stuff. Why a tittle? I know, right? It's, All right, so I'm talking about the Browns, the Vikings, and where are the Giants? And the Giants. Well, so far, coming off pretty even. That's only the second Yetittle we've pulled. Or at least only the second Yetittle I've pulled. I guess I don't know about elsewhere. Eli Apple, Giants. CJ Anderson, Broncos. Green Bay Packers out of 88. Kenny Clark. out of 88, already off the board. Giants. Retired numbers. Lawrence Taylor. Game used material. Game used material. For the Bills, out of 349. Reggie Ragland auto. And I think we are going to lose. Yep, losing another squad here. This is not a bad auto, though. Out of 188, Broncos. Champ Bailey. Champ Bailey. Moody, don't tell me that because I will tear it open. And, you know. All right. So now we have got the Broncos. Off the Bills, off, and the Giants already gone. Booyakasha. That list is starting to dwindle down a little bit. And if for some reason all teams hit, I get those five boxes. It's been a rule. It is yet to happen, but it is a rule. Jordan Payton. Cleveland Browns. Demaryius Thomas, Broncos. To 88, Tavon Austin for the Rams. We are losing another squad. 57 out of 88, the Bears. Arno Moss with a Jordan Howard. Already lost one of these out of 288. A dual Sterling Shepard, Paul Perkins. Giants already off the board. And we will lose one more. 277 out of 288. Metal. Auto. Braxton Miller, Texans. BMI. Is that what that says? BMI? Is that like TMI, but for Braxton Miller? So, Texans, Giants, Bears. Texans, Bears, and Giants already gone. Oh, well, no. That's going to be like four. It's not going to be these. It's going to be like four Chrome boxes. I'm going to waste a sport that you don't like for the Wades. Derek Watt, Chargers. Jordan Reed, Go Gators, Redskins. 71 out of 88, Bears. Leonard Floyd. 220 out of 288. Already off the board. Cardale Jones. Bills. Already off the board, 228 out of 288. Dual, Will Fulmer, and Braxton Miller. Texans already gone, right? And coming off the board, 218 out of 288 for the Seahawks. Alex Collins, metal, auto. And there's a good chance I'm going to run out of sleeves. Seahawks. Sorry. Bills and Texans already off. Three more. Daniel Braverman. Bears. Kaepernick, Niners, 88, Browns, Duke Johnson. We're going to have to random this. It really doesn't matter because they're both off the board already. At a 288 dual, Ezekiel Elliott and Derrick Henry. Not bad. Not bad card. This coming off the board. 130 out of 388. Deion Buchanan for the Cardinals. Sorry, Cardinals. And already off the board out of 388. Tajay Sharp for the Titans. Let's see. If your name is red, that means you did get something. Yeah, you're a communist. Exactly, Moody. I mean, this is putting together this list for the FBI. Communists and tax dodgers. So, all right, got to random that one. Doesn't matter. Titans, Cardinals are the ones that are off. Two more. We go random style. Von Bell Saints. Jeremy Hill Bengals. Out of 88 for the Texans, the Brock Osweiler. Already off the board, I think. Yep, already off the board. 52 out of 88 is one of these team eights. So many. Alex Smith, Jamal Charles, Travis Kelce, Jeremy Maclin, Tamba Hali, Derek Johnson, Justin Houston, and Eric Berry. There's a lot of them. It's a lot of swatchery. A lot of it. Chiefs already off the board. Bills already off the board. 21 out of 88. Retired numbers. Jim Kelly game used. Uh-oh. 138 out of 288. Eagles already off the board. Well, okay. It is a Wendell Smallwood, but you did get the Wentz, too. So, I mean, you know, kind of it balances out. All three of those off the board, right? Bills, Chiefs, and Eagles. All right. Last one to lose anybody. We go random team style. Austin Hooper for the Falcons. Eric Decker for the Jets. For the Texans, one of those fancy cards at 188, the DeAndre Hopkins. Already off the board out of 288, Alex Collins Seahawks. Already off the board out of 88. Devonta Booker. And, I mean, you're coming off the board, but it's not terrible. 53 out of 288. Tyler Boyd for the Bengals. So that is what the PYT portion looks like. Also got to do this one real quick. Just make this one easy. One dice roll. Left-hand side, odd. Right-hand side, even. Left, odd. Right, even. Wait, before I get squirrely, let me take the Bengals off. Anybody losing their mind? Odd, even. Technically a roll. It rolled around. Six. Going to Derrick Henry. the other, it is a full total case. It was, it's specified in, like, in the actual break, like, the information was there. It just can't put it all down. I did, I, like, in no way tried to hide it. Hang on, this is Titans. Let me... Side. No confusion. Nothing gets mixed up. This is now. That's it. That is a nice card. Okay. So we got this. This. We got this. 1, 2, 3, 4. The Andrew Parks, I mean, he bought those teams knowing damn well that they were probably going to go hitless. Which is a smart way to do it. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 people. Am I counting that right? 14. So, let me get rid of this for a second. You know what, you might as well look at me for 1 minute, because this is what I'm going to do. Alright, if I want to combo this up slightly, how's this going to work? I basically want it to be two teams per, so I'm going to need 28 total spots. So the Cardinals, Lions, Falcons, and Panthers are going to get thrown in with somebody else. Panthers and Steelers, Falcons and Niners, Lions and Bucks, Cardinals and Colts. Weird, but it is what it is. Okay. Think that I am prepared. So gluten free, how are you doing? Now we're ready to do this. This is the next step. Alright, I'm gonna roll dice for randoms. And that one is basically cracked to go 7 for this one. Sometimes this is relatively meaningless right now. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the money shot. Again, doesn't mean a ton right now. This will make things more meaningful. I am just gonna, it should be 28 teams and combos. I'm going to take the top 14. They're going to go straight with the 14 names. I'm going to take the bottom, then the next 14, and I am just going to move them straight up to the next to the other side of it. You'll see what's what in just 1 second. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and the money shot. So Giants on top, Jets on bottom. Just so things are, so you can basically see everything. What I'm talking about, Sean. Get rid of this one. So I'm going to take these. Slide them up here and just combine these two. Get rid of those. So those are your squads. That is a good one. Random things do random things. Is Andrew Parks in here? I don't know. a potential movement here, potential action. No, all right. This is, I think, gone on long enough that I'm just going to have to call it. We got other things to do, other breaks that are actually full. Who is trading for what? Rams and Bengals for a Spectra spot. Okay, Rams and Bengals is coming out. Seekup is getting that spot. Where is my other thing? Yes. All right, let's do this thing. I'm gonna need to see. Deep breaths. Dolphins, Xavien Howard. Cardinals, Fitzgerald. Out of 88, Chiefs, Jamal Charles. Out of 88, shockingly didn't hit in the first one, hit now. Andrew Luck, game used swatchery. Oh no, okay, Clemen, no, not at all. It's got some very distressing information. Rookie auto, Chris Jones. And for the Chicago Bears, 51 out of 388, auto, Daniel Braverman. One day I swear I'm going to set this up in like an Inception style break, that we're going to go until one person gets something. Just the price is going to be prohibitive. Vernon Butler, Panthers. Brandon Cooks, Saints. eBay, one of one. One out of 88, Derek Brooks, Buccaneers. Out of 288, Jets. Metal auto, Christian Hackenberg. Double deuce for the Jets. Another Christian Hackenberg. It's 288. And the downtown Julie Browns. 288. Cody Kessler. He's a starting quarterback. He's a starting quarterback. Makes it a better card than you thought it was. Tim Brown, Raiders. Doug Martin, Buccaneers. More Buccaneers. Out of 88, Noah Spence. Jets destroying this right now. 41 out of 88. Game used. Retired numbers, Joe Namath. .347 out of 388. Detroit Lions, Marvin Jones. Oddly, already two of the teams that didn't hit in the first half have already hit in this. Weird. .388. Miles Jack. Jacksonville Jaguars. Tony Dorsett, Cowboys. Julian Edelman, Patriots. Out of 88, Leonard Floyd. We have got Titans out of 288. The Derrick Henry. Green Bay Packers, 60 out of 388. T.Y. Montgomery. Infinite Ink for the Bengals. Tyler Eifert. Not a bad card. Come on, let's see some fire hotness before we go to Spectrum. Tennessee Titans, Kevin Dodd. Titans, Marcus Mariota. 88, Jaguars. Allen Robinson. Out of 288, Giants. Paul Perkins. 31 out of 88 for the Falcons, of all people. Devonta Freeman. And out of 288 for the Bills, metal, Jonathan Williams. That was the entire break. That was the whole thing. No randoms there. No nothing. All right. Thank you, everybody.